Man, we got pictures of King with an apron on. Water. Hey, get a calcium for them. I mean, and I'm literally like I told y'all. What's up, YouTube? It's your main man, King B. Crown me. With another, you know what I'm saying? Just coming to you with a little blog, you know what I'm saying? A little quick little, you know what I'm saying? Blog on y'all. As y'all see what I got going, you know what I mean? Hey, y'all just seen my garden, man. Look, I stay in an apartment. And dude, I'm finna start gardening. And it's actually growing. It started from this, look, in these right here. These little pots. You see that? That was my aloe vera right there. All my aloe vera plants right there. This was my rose pot. And this is what I started off with, my peppers right there. And as you guys can see, look, that's my aloe vera. You see what side pot they in there? They went from there. I just took it out of that pot and put it in there. I put them three in there from the dough. But my rose bush, do you see my rose bush? It came out this little thing right here. Man, it was this teeny when I got it. Little teeny tiny with just one little bitty old rose on it, about the size of a quarter. And look at it now. Look, I got roses, you guys. You see that? Yeah, I got a whole rose bush. Yeah. Yeah, that's it right there. Yeah, you see that. Okay, you see my peppers, aloe vera. So I just wanted to let you guys know, you know what I'm saying? So somebody ride through and they say, hey, man, we got pictures of King. He out there looking crazy. He got on, he ain't even on no grill. He just on the porch with an apron on. Yeah, I'm out here with my garden. And I think I'm doing good. I think I'm doing damn good. Cause these started from seeds. You see that? That started from seeds up in there. Little seeds. This is a seed starter. In my dirt. You see my dirt? So I had to upgrade, you guys, and go to Home Depot. And I got these 5-gallon buckets. So I can put those in there. That can give me a lot of growth right there. I had to get out those pots. And those pots right there, those pots. You see the difference in this pot right here? And how small it is right there? And how much more root room you got all up in there? In this 5-gallon bucket? Yeah, and it's taller. So this was sitting right here at the top. You see what I'm saying? So I transferred my peppers from there, which were in here first. Then I put them in there. And now they're in here. So you can have way more room to grow. Yeah. So y'all be sure to like, subscribe, comment, you know, and hey, I'll give you guys, you know what I'm saying? This is my little mixture I got off of YouTube, you know what I'm saying? Eggshells and water. Hey, get a calcium for them plants, you know what I mean? Just some calcium, you know what I mean? Hey. Then I might throw the leaves back up in there and, you know, I just mulch it up, you know what I'm saying? Hey, with water. I got a little Miracle-Gro, but I think I'm gonna stop using that. I got some more stuff that's coming, some better stuff. Yeah, then I went on and I got to grab me some soil. But I just wanted to let you guys know, you know, hey, I'm literally getting it out the mud when I say, you see, hey, look, there's gonna be like 4 or 5 different type of peppers right there. You see those right there? See those sticks individual right here? Like this a plant right here, this a plant right here, this a plant, this a plant, and this a plant right here. Yeah, so those are like different varieties right there. So, yeah, I got some sweet pepper, bell pepper, habanero, and some color peppers. We got colors. Okay, yeah. So my rose bush, y'all see that right there? I'm a rose bush looking. I had to change my pot because I was looking kind of sick right here. You see that? I got that yellowish right there. I hadn't been seeing no yellowish on there, so I think I'm gonna change the spot where it's at, you know what I'm saying? And I don't know if I overwater or what, but hey, she's still there. You see her and still giving me, I pulled off a bud off of her the other day. So she wouldn't spit out no roses because I wanted them to get bigger. So, hey, look. So y'all get at me, you know what I'm saying? Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And enter those contests for those 1943 wheat set pennies, y'all. You know, hey. Alright. I'ma get up with y'all. Y'all be good. I'ma sit over here. I'ma talk to my baby right here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I'ma get in here. Real close to, oh, you smelling, hold on. You smelling a little smokish. Like I can smoke you. Oh, hope y'all don't see that though. Hope you don't see that right there though. I didn't want to put no more stuff in my nose, you know. But y'all be good. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, you know what I mean? And I'm literally like I told y'all, man, you know what I'm saying? Oh, let me move this back over here. You know what I'm saying? I'm literally gonna be getting it out the mud right there. You see what I'm saying? I'm be getting it out the mud. Yeah, getting it out the mud right there. Right there. Getting it out this mud right here. Yeah, cause that gonna be some good eating right there, y'all. Hey. In that aloe vera, we already been using the aloe vera, you know what I'm saying? I be sure to be looking forward to my products that's gonna be coming, you know what I'm saying? Hey, I'm natural products, you know what I'm saying? Hey, you see that aloe vera right there, you know what I'm saying? It's all natural. You see it right there. Promotes, you see that? Healing of minor cuts, scars, and sunburn. You see that? Yeah. So be sure to be looking for my product they're gonna be coming out, cause you gonna see what they about. Alright, y'all. Remember, I'm not above you, I'm not below you, I'm with you. Peace.